Here is how to permanently delete an IMO account on Android or iPhone. Deactivating or permanently removing your IMO account is quite easy and simple. So, let's get started. To permanently delete your account, first, open IMO app, tap Profile, tap Setting, tap Account and Security. Tap Delete the IMO account. Before you delete your account, read this carefully. Now, if you agree to this condition, tap Apply. Select the reason like why would you like to delete the account. If you want to try any feedback, you can, or you can tap the next icon. Now enter your phone number. Tap Next. Now, this is going to give you a note. Read carefully. Tap Agree and Delete. Tap Delete. After doing this, it'll delete your account and all your data with your IMO account. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.